To select green Swiss chard, you want to find the Swiss chard that's got a nice green leaf to it. You want to make sure there's not any yellowing or black spotting all over the leaves. You also want to find the chard that's got a nice white stem. The stem should be nice and firm, as well as the leaves. Also, check the stem to make sure there's not a lot of black around it. And that is how you select green Swiss chard.